YouTube, it's yours truly back with another The Last of Us Part 2 and this should be part 46, I believe. The marina, we're on Seattle day 3. Manny got domed by Tommy. That was just gruesome. That man Tommy is a savage. He was shooting so fast and from like so many different angles. I thought there were two snipers up there. This man Tommy's a demi, bro. But without further ado, let's continue on the island.
Your people. Look.
Holy shit.
May she protect us.
Yara, we need to move.
How far back are we?
Isaac, what are you doing? Where to now?
We'll cut through the lodge up ahead.
Yara, back in the logging camp. Where were they taking the kids?
We have shelters everywhere. If things get really bad, we'll take them off the island.
Good.
Maybe this day might come.
Okay, so that last part did say. I was a little worried. Let me do better with my guns, by the way. I gotta have one up close weapon. We would be out of ammo. That's very unfortunate, but it is what it is. I don't think these guys are gonna have any. So let's go loot up in here. You know the deal. You know how we get down. I mean, they're all your snacks. They cooking something good in a workbench. This is perfect. Four times scope for stability. Let's do stability. Into the scope next. We gotta go to the right side. Ooh, notes. Any more notes we can grab here? Nope.
Please protect him.
Not too much farther we have to go.
Space needle. What?
That is one large person. I wonder if we can stab her with a shiv. She gonna eat a shiv?
The runaway's here!
No. The runaway's nowhere. Oh, alright. Alright, guys, we're right here. Hi, how are y'all? Whistle again. Oh man, this game is beautiful. This one shots everywhere. Yara, do you get hit in your other arm? That arm must be protected. Oh! If you get hit in the leg, it's alright. You got two. I mean, it's just one shot from any distance. This is just beautiful, adding damage to this weapon. Instability, so now I'm not even missing that much. Scope would be great, but I might get that next. Craft me some more bullets of that thing, baby. That thing is beautiful. Let me go reload this guy. I still hear that boss music. I don't know, where are he supposed to hit? Ah, I see. Bro, you're a noob. You're the one they didn't train. Oh, hi, how are you? That's off your easy. Don't shoot my girl. I mean, this gun's too OP. Ooh. I'm in love right now with this gun, man. Oh, man. I've been selling myself short by not using it. Another one. Are y'all kidding me now? You're just a brave idiot. Ah, yes. So it's great to be in my prime.
Fuck. That was rough. Let's get to the village.
I'm sorry, y'all. I'm just killing all your people. You're leaving me ammo for the gun, too? You're just a darling. Can you open these? Nah. No, they got some good stuff up in it. And that kind of look like teepees.
Not that way. They'll see us.
Help you up over there, huh? Oh.
Here. Come on. How's the arm? Hurts. This way.
Let me go ahead and upgrade these supplements real quick. Oh, we got plenty. I could do increased health potentially 3. I'd be just shy 12. Shy. I love the hunting pistol ammo. More health or ammo? I'm gonna go with ammo. Then we can start working on that health tree on the next one. But we shouldn't be Abby for too much longer. Ooh. Saw something over here. Nice.
This is the one. Chasing me. Trying to make her stop.
He's just pushing her off of me.
She hit the table.
Listen. You were defending yourself. You did nothing wrong. It's gonna be okay, I promise.
Should have.
It's okay. I'm glad we found you. Let's go.
What's happening? Wolves?
All over the island. We'll be okay. She protects us.
Shouldn't we head back for our boat?
No. I hear fighting back there.
I hear fighting everywhere. There are lots of boats in Haven.
That's what I was thinking. We can cut through Old Town, avoid the main roads.
How far's Haven?
Not close, but it's our best chance. Just keep following us.
Lead the way.
I wonder if Abby will have to kill any... I saw that Bugs Bunny, by the way.
Everyone's
I'm not sure y'all saw it. But...
Yeah.
Yeah. Will Abby have to kill any wolves? Cause Seraphites have to kill Seraphites.
How's your arm?
I'm fine. I'm just tired.
Yara, Mom believed with all her heart.
I know.
Then, why would this happen to her?
Our faith doesn't make us immortal. Loss is around every corner.
She guides us. That's down the street. So many people behind.
We can't help them.
I know.
Stay close to me.
Okay.
Do you think both these kids make it?
Oh, God.
We need to get off the street. This way.
You don't have to worry about infected, really. You don't want to grab the ammo?
The alley across the street. Go.
Oh crap, what's that glowing? Explosives, those are clutch. I'm missing out on all this supply. I'm making new moves.
Abby, we need your help. Come on.
Rod, I don't think that's humanly possible.
Are the wolves still nearby? I don't know. Just keep going.
You gotta craft the bomb or ammo. We'll go with bombs. Now I can make some health kits too. Now we're good to go.
Yara. This way.
Got one!
Oh my goodness!
Abby?
I need you to hear me out.
What's that behind you?
My boy said what?
My life.
Move out of the way. We'll deal with you back home.
He's not one of them, please.
Abby, move.
God damn it, he's just a kid.
You have 3 seconds to get away from that scar. One.
You really gonna shoot me?
Two.
I'm not fucking moving.
Ooh. Oh! Oh, Yara, that was clutch. Whoa, Yara. Went out like a pro.
Look, we need to move. She's gone. Oh my god, she's gone. Come on. Those were your fucking people. You're my people. Listen to me. We're gonna have to fight to get out of this, okay? And then I need you to show us to those boats. We don't let anybody stop us. Yeah? Okay. Okay. Follow me.
We went and fought.
Grab what you can.
I don't even know what we fought down there on Ground Zero. For her arm, and it didn't even matter. It didn't even matter. Me. I create some more shivs, because why not? Isaac is ready to shoot Abby. That's crazy.
Abby!
You found nothing but death. I mean, I'm just a different breed. No, 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 don't cry. There's nowhere to hide. I see that dude on my left. As soon as I dumb you, we out. Come on. You a smart man. You might be the smartest AI faced in the movie. Oh, unbelievable. You out here playing Pikachu. I mean, Pikachu. I said Pikachu. Pokemon Go, that's what you playing, huh? There's more. Do you not know how to aim down? Alright, left. Thank you. Left. Thank you. That should be all of them. Oh, didn't want to waste the bottle on head. Maybe I just should have. Is there any loot up in here? Probably loot up real quick and continue onward. Almost done with this game, man. I'm still liking it. Yara had to get domed. Oh no, she ain't gonna get domed. She just got mastered.
Cover me. Yeah. I got it. Go. Those walls. It doesn't matter. We're getting off this island. Which way?
There's a radio station up ahead. We're gonna cut through.
How far is this Haven place from here?
Still got a ways to go.
So we still got a far way to go. Let me look. I don't think I gave you guys a code. So PlayStation code number 8. It's the number 2100. 2100. So, as always, thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. I hope to see you guys on the next one.